Jewish artichoke.
This is a Jewish Italian dish from Rome. For this recipe, I cleaned the artichokes and added them to water with a splash of vinegar to prevent them from browning. I fried them once, then opened the leaves to give it the appearance of a flower. And then I fried it again, then I added flaked salt. Enjoy.